Do you enjoy the company of other humans? Do you feel as though life is wonderful and nothing can go wrong? Do you find enjoyment playing stupid, pointless card games? If you answered yes to one or less of these questions, Cards Against Humanity at the Red Zone may be right for you. Cards Against Humanity is the new card game at the Red Zone that allows you to gently and gradually vent your pent-up rage, depraved sense of humor, and general disdain for the world around you, so you can feel better about yourself for a few more hours. Stop playing Cards Against Humanity if you experience any of the following: urges to send good vibes on social media, the desire to buy Uggs, thoughts of buying live, laugh, love signs, or hurt feelings. Common side effects include depraved laughter, drunkenness, wondering what the hell Darmok and Gelada Tanagra is, and a temporary sensation that life is worth living again. Ask your bartender if Cards Against Humanity is right for you. Cards Against Humanity at the Red Zone, a horrible event for horrible people.